That's not ominous at all. That is definitely not ominous at all. Then collapse to touch such an open limb, Crosby. Motherfucking Regigigas? Go, Red! Why do I have Red Rock? Hey, welcome back for another video. Please be play Pokemon game version. For last episode, we went on and fought the water type gym leader and also Professor. Alongside, I think that's one of Professor Oak's. I don't know, Professor Ferris Redwood's colleagues. We beat her. I don't know where to go. Do I just go up? I hope I do. Because, I don't know, I need to go to the lab. Right. I'm sorry, I was a mile away. I tend to zone out when I'm lost in a train of thought. Have you got a tablet yet? Ooh, thank you. Been waiting for this delivery for a while. That Redwood guard, you know Charles. Of course, you're Crosby. He told me how you witnessed the awakening of Rugged Rock. Been collaborating on this earlier issue. I suppose I should explain why we need this tablet too. Walk with me. I don't need to walk. This machine can detect and recreate the energy from the Pokemon moves. Ooh. Think of it as say the Hyper Beam. It's a devastating move. When a Pokemon fires it at a wall, there will be a residue left over. This machine can even find the slightest trace of this energy. After hypostasis is that the tablet idol is connected to the tablets. But on its own, nothing happens. It needs a catalyst to achieve it. That is why we think a powerful Pokemon move is necessary. Of course, this issue is determining which one. Dragon. I mean, a full Calm Mind's future sight. I leave the idol with my staff for an analysis. Oh my, I've done it again, and I have done it again as well. I keep biting my freaking tongue. Now it's bleeding. I'm thankful. I'm late for a gym challenge. As a gym leader, I really should be more functional. I got to dash, but thank you again for your help. I got NVS 8 email charged with the data. See you around. Ow. This is really bleeding. I can taste the freaking blood. And tell that to the rest of your buddies. What did you do? What are you talking, Crosby? Did you see the total wreck that new elder grunt? Pretty awesome, right? He was acting suspicious outside the SL cold storage. When I asked him what he's doing, he bolted. We had a Pokemon battle and I totally beat him. Anyways, I think we should go check the place out. Who knows what those thugs are up to? I see we're there. Okay, cold storage. Is it gonna be ice? Acrobatics. Ball rain. Amphu. Use discharge. 4K, nice. We need to find a key to this forklift. We have to. Okay. Putting it won't be in this room though. Must be somewhere close to the city. Man, it is going to be likely to find a needle in a haystack. Needle in a haystack, you say? How about this? I heal. That's useless to me. I mean, there's barely any Pokemon. Literally, barely any Pokemon that is ice type. And very few of those that has ice type moves that can actually freeze. Or at the very least, have a high chance. Guess what? There's like 20% some of them. Is it here? Nope. Probably inside. Dedenne, I don't care. Needle in a haystack. Oh, there we go. Forklift key. Nice, okay. Motherfucker, okay, you die. I warned you. You did not listen. Alright, let's go. Huh? The fork, you need the key to operate it. I do have a key. Whoa, we managed to get the key. We're missing grassing. Let's convince this guy to move it for us so we can find out what's really going on here. Frick you. I actually found the key. Eh, whatever. You don't pay me enough anyways. I'll move it for you. Nice. Nice going, Kazu. Get down there and find out where they are. After. But I'm guessing Reggie Ice. Like, this is probably where they're storing it. If you hear that, there must be people down here. Let's try our best to keep quiet. Frick you, you know that? I'm so blind. See those crates? You can hide behind their. Okay. I think we've waited long enough. We probably are close to finding out the cause of these earthquakes. Oh, these are the elders. Okay. All the elders that I beat, by the way. If we wait any longer, we'll miss our opportunity. Please, we're gonna. You mother freaker, I remember that old lady. The old lady that took our book. Move into the final phase. Now your place, Enoch. Do not give me orders. Where it is not your collective incompetence, the plan would be, you know, going far smoother. However, I agree that it is time we accelerated our plan. Yoshi, you say that Reggie Ice has fully left its dormant state. Yes, ma'am. I can prepare it for you. It's good news, and what about Reggie Steel? Still dormant, but it isn't needed for now. We should go ahead while we have the element of surprise. We all had to run Eden's with those two kids. First, Redwood was working. You'd probably be ready, agreed. It baffles me that the three of us, or they of you, lost a child. If they get in the way again, I'll destroy the man myself. Gather the resources, begin the final phase of Ignis Rose. Yes, ma'am. Well, you heard the boss. Let's get to work. Must be a rat or something. Well, oh no! Whatever the final phase means, it doesn't sound good. It, gotta get out of here. There you are. Mr. Sora, this is my good friend Marina. I think I mentioned we keep in touch via email. It's about time we met again. Only it was under better circumstances. Sora told us what you two overheard in there. All the other knights were here. They answered some old lady Morgana. That name doesn't ring a bell. Me neither. What cross have you met her in the Reliquid Ruins? Took your book? You pursued them to Apex Temple, agree. Might well be headed to danger. You want to come now? Let's go. Good. Let us not wait. Whoa, this place wasn't snowing before. Weird. I thought it was a peak above the clouds. Let's head to the temple. Okay, I'm gonna get that first. Hey, Asian power. Is there anything there? Nope. It's breathtaking. It's quiet. Yeah, maybe, and new others are. Unikis, you. Eunice, Eunuch, and Ezekiel were right then. You follow us, no doubt to try to interfere. Well, unfortunate for you, that this was a mere ruse. And now, I'll put an end to your meddling myself. Sorry, old lady, but you ain't winning. I don't care how strong you are, but you ain't winning. Technically, I can just. Unless it has a. That's the plot. Ow. And why did I use earthquake? It probably has levitate. Frick. Gengar. I mean, Gengar is not the best. It's probably Coal Mine. Oh, Mega Gengar. Sure. Ow, that hurts. Frick you. Ow, what the frick? Oh, this might be an actual challenge. Or not. Seriously, a crit? Seriously, that was a crit? Drapion, Electro Ball. Electro Discharge. For it has Houndoom. I should have probably used DN. Rip Torment. Who? Oh, okay. And this should kill. Oh, well, I died. Died. Frick you! Oh, you gotta be freaking joking. Iced, get iced. Get iced. Iced. Huh, I'm too thick. I'm frick you. I still have Biddy, my strongest mon. So, huh. Good luck. I see now how my elder knight lost to you, child. Nevertheless, I bought them enough time. The fry should be ours now. Oh. The scientist had it. Here, take the tablet idol. Perfect, we have done well. Where the Gigas will be ours. No, the tablet idol. Yes. And now this should be your tube. The exit has been collapsed. Wish you luck in your escape attempt. Futile though, it might be. Farewell. I'm so sorry, Kratos Sora. Neither of you deserve this. It was a foolish of me to recruit you. Come on, Professor. You're starting to sound like me. If anything, there's not one thing I've learned from losing to Kratos. That if it is him, gets us nowhere. Come on, there must be some secret exit here. The other orbiters love that kind of stuff. We're gonna must have got out somehow. You're right. Let's get looking. Not in here. It's blocked. Here, it looks fossil. Okay. Ah, circle two. I was lost in my thoughts again. Do you think this filler is suspicious? Oh yeah, definitely. You peek through the cracks, there's a room behind here. I don't know. I'll use my Gyarados strength to get us through. I knew it! This must be the little way. Well, we found our escape. Nice work, Mariana. And Kurasu. The Professor Optimism helps us. Yes, but Optimism and Marina's Gyarados. Shall we head down? Well, not a bit rude, but perhaps you don't have any Pokemon. Maybe you should wait up here, it could be dangerous. Rasu and I should be go ahead first. So I could stay here to keep you company too. Hey, why am I the daycare? What happened to your Optimism? If Rasu or I get harmed, we'll need your healing items. So you should stay behind, it's a very important job. I guess you're right. Let's go, Rasu. Oh, yes, Sora. Am I at least healed? I'm at least very much so healed. It's blocked off. There's a path. There's a path, okay, sure. That's not ominous at all. That is definitely not ominous at all. Trying to collapse the touch. Such an overwhelming crossover. Motherfucking Regigigas? Go, right. Why do I have Ridge Rock? Sure. Can I cat? I can't be. Oh, I need to just defeat it, okay. village. Dab cannon, I don't know. Dab cannon. Okay, Stone Edge. Crystal, are you okay? I heard a weird noise and then that boulder disappeared. If I knew you were here, eyes firmly shut, like you were in a trance. That statue must have some weird properties, we should be careful. Oh. Okay. Wait, not bad? You're kinda late, but sure. Damarop. It does have a mega, technically. Oh, what else is here? Bad space here, we should go. Love. Oh, it's blocked. Locked. A Bagon! Oh, I killed it. Oops. Did not meant to do that. Oh, Yamas. Okay. There's a Lyron. Zubat. Ow. Okay. Snake Shen is the best. There's no trainer, so it doesn't matter. Okay, who's this gonna be? Larrabd. Okay. Okay. Ice Beam. Ice Beam. Ice Beam. Okay. Oh, a chest. Another chest. Red Crown. What's Red Crown again? I know I've saw it once. A heavy crown made by ancient civilization. It is a very popular monster. Okay. Sure. Bruh. Over Larvitar. Or Pupilar, technically. Oh, this is gonna be ready to steal. Flash Cannon! Hammerharm. Hammerharm. Okay. There's a Larvitar. More chests. DM2. What? Nice gesture, I guess. Bro. Lord. Okay, you want damage? Sure. You're gonna die. Frick you. Oh, that just showed me Bagon. Oh my lord. Bruh. Okay. If I saw another gold, I'm gonna freaking kill it. We must have gotten split up along the way. Not like you found the way out though, right? I can smell the fresh air from here. We've been in this cave for so long, it's starting to mess with my head. I can't wait to see the sun. Go. Where are we? This must be Ignis Valley. I don't think we have much time to explore, sadly. Charles is right. It's urgent that we get back to Urzil City. The others might have the tablet, but they don't know how to use it. The very least for now. It gives us the advantage if only for a little while. My Pepper can use Fly to get us back to Urzil. I don't think I'll join you. I'll only slow you down. I think I'll be more useful if I do what I do best. Research, of course. Windsmith City isn't far from here. We're gonna take the cable car. Okay. That bird must have some useful info, right? Good thinking. Stay safe, Charles. Let's go, Sora. Karasu. Good to see our equipment is still intact. Now, those are the matters at the hand. The new elders captured all the 3 Titan Pokemon. Yep. However, the Titan are only one piece of the puzzle. The elders are over to seal the bridge gears away for some time. The most complex engineering ever. That's why they stole the tablet idol, right? Yes. Luckily, our analysis of the idol completed before they got here. That means we managed to determine what move activated the idol. That move is Molten Rays. The rare move that few trainers have ever mastered. In fact, I only know one man to have ever taught the move to their Pokemon. None other than the current champion of Orbitus League, Herschel. Herschel? I know the Herschel was the champion. Yes, he's quite the recluse. Herschel didn't even want to post as champion. It was a strict policy of not interfering with politics. It's unlikely he will want to fight the new elders himself, but if we want any chance to stop the new elders, we need to learn Molten Rays. Krasu, you already have 7 gym battles. That means you only need one more before you can face Herschel. Final gym match is Luminous Town, north from out here. What should I do, Doc? I wanna help. Well, I'm sure Charles would use a hand. Sifting through all those books in Celestine Library can be easy. Well, it's not as glorious as Krasu's job, but I'll do anything to help. Celestine Town, watch out! Here I am! Okay. Check this, it's a nation for strength. A close call back to the example. I'll leave it with this, you won't get stuck without Gyarados. I'll stay here and see if we can find anything else out here. Throughout Molten Days, some tells me Herschel might be as cooperative as we do hope. Anyways, good luck. Remember, each team is... Okay. I think it's at the top. But with that being said, I think it should be completely ending for now. I guess my mouth is bleeding, I can't really talk much. Anyway, see you to the next episode. Bye. See you to the next episode. Bye bye. Yeah.